Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how easily you can change the look of the Blazor dialog control using a built-in template property. Look at this example, where you can see the message dialog with a customized header, content, and footer. Now, I will show you how to achieve this customization at the code level. First, I will open an existing Blazor dialog application, where I have already configured the Blazor dialog with basic properties. In case you want to know how to add a dialog to a Blazor application, I have linked the Getting Started video in the above YouTube card. You can also find its link in the description below. Here, I have set the header and content for the dialog. I have defined a few CSS styles for these icon and alignment classes within this style section. Now, I run this application to show you the output of this example. The dialog has a defined header and content. Next, I am going to customize the header of the dialog by adding an image to it. To do that, I add a span element within the header tag. I want to show Nancy's image in the header, so let me add a class attribute and define a few CSS styles within this style section. I set the image to the header using the background image attribute. Along with this, I define the background color and change the font color using the color attribute within this class, EDLG header content. When you look at the dialog now, you can see Nancy's image and a background color in the header. Next, I will show you how to add a background color to the dialog content. I want to apply gray color background for the content, so I add the background color attribute with the custom color code within these classes, dialog content and dialog text. Looking at this dialog, the gray background color is applied for the content. Next, I will show you how to add a footer and customize it. First, I define the footer template tag within this dialog template section. In the footer section, I want to add text box and send button. For that, I open the NuGet package manager by right-clicking the project and choosing Manage NuGet Packages. Then, I search for Sync Fusion Blazor inputs and Sync Fusion Blazor buttons in the Browse tab and install the package in my project. Next, I import the buttons and inputs namespace and include the text box and button components here. I want to set the button type as primary, so I define a CSS class property and assign this ePrimary class to it. Next, I set the text box input type as text. Then, I add a placeholder property for the text box component to display a short description about the input field. Also, I need to set button content, so I will add content property with the value send. Along with this, I have defined a few CSS styles for the footer template within this style section. And now, you can see the dialog displayed with a text box and button in the footer. In this video, you have seen how to customize the appearance of the Blazor dialog control using the built-in template option. If you would like to see this working example, you can download it from the GitHub link shared in the description below. I have also provided a link where you can see if you qualify for a free license key to use our Blazor products through our community license. If you found this video useful, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thank you for watching.